Tomorrow in Angels, Jean McEwan's ex-boyfriend is still in intensive care.
Well, everybody, it must be terrible to see your lover come in all scorched and gasping.
Lover?
Yeah, you know, someone who loves you.
How is he? Have you heard?
She said his heart's a wee bit dicky, something to do with the toxic gas or something like that.
Oh, poor Sister Mac.
I think they'll get together again.
I do hope they do.
Angels, tomorrow at 6:55 on BBC One.
Now a dangerous assignment in New Jersey faces James Garner in the Rockford Files.